I can tell by your grin, you're up to the worst trouble again. I wanna smash everything into bits till everybody feels as fucked up as you're feeling. Don't look at me like I'm to blame, like I'm the only one to blame, and who would ever want this anyway? And only 'cause of you, only 'cause of you, only 'cause you stay, only 'cause you do. For that I'll make you suffer, and for that you'll make me hurt. So what a beautiful life, oh what a beautiful time. And each time we say the next time we're gonna be alright. Do you feel lost again today? Hey. Go get high in our bedroom or roam the streets with a black sun burning inside. I don't care at all. Oh, what a world, what a life. You give me a slap and I give you a kick. That's the way we handle it. It's only 'cause of you, only 'cause of you, only 'cause you say, only 'cause you do. For that I'll make you suffer, and for that you'll make me hurt. Oh, what a beautiful life, oh, what a beautiful time. And each time we say the next time we're gonna be alright.
For bringing this song here. Beautiful. This is the single of your new album, right?
Yes, that's the single of my new album, O.
O, like the letter?
Actually, like the circle, like the symbol. So it's up to your interpretation if it's a beginning or an end, if you think about the Greek alphabet, the alpha and omega, or yeah.
Ooh, nice, nice concept. I guess you had a lot of time to think about the title. Why this title, actually?
You just wanted to say that, I guess, that it took me some time, or I took some time off to produce this album. I worked on this album for 4 years, and I went through quite a long process, because I went, after I released my first album, I went through a quite difficult relationship, and after we broke up, I had the feeling that I need to reinvent myself personally and also musically. So for me, actually, the symbol O kind of symbolizes, the end, but also a new beginning.
It's beautiful. It's so deep. So then it was totally worth taking the time and really investing to find the right sound and your new profile, I guess?
I am really happy, yes, with what has happened during the last few years. And I'm really happy that I now released this album 2 weeks ago.
Nice. So you worked in, I know, LA, in London, I guess, UK, and in Berlin in Germany or other cities as well. Like, where have you been around to create this album?
Actually, those three cities were the center for the production process of my album O. So most of the time I spent in Berlin, since Berlin is my home base. With the songwriting, I did mostly in LA, and I met so many really creative people there I worked with. And I finished the album in London with a friend of mine, who has a studio there, and of course Berlin, yeah.
So it's like creative in so many places. It's so fascinating. So you'll be traveling around as from autumn with your tour, right? When does the tour begin?
The tour begins. I'm really bad with dates, by the way. So the tour begins in October. Since we're going to do one release concert here in Berlin in August. But all the other concert dates you can find on my website. Yeah.
Nice. So we'll be seeing Marie all around Europe as from then with your new album and probably some older or hidden tracks, right?
Hidden tracks, I guess.
Nice. Well, then, thank you for being here. Thank you to you guys for coming. And see you next time at Balcony TV Berlin.